Namaste and a very good morning to one and all present here. Neo Terik.
Noun. A person who advocates new ideas.
So we, the Neo Terics, present before you our innovative product,
Suraj Sagdi.
I, Kamakshi Chauhan.
Zalak Wajid.
Niket Lia.
Ritika Khakkar.
Forum Ladani.
And myself, Prem Bodhar. This is our visiting card. Our product is a Sagdi, a modified Sagdi, which runs with the help of electricity and batteries.
Social problem.
Old Sagdis are more rustic. It requires kettle dung for burning. It releases carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, etc., which are harmful for the environment. It also generates smoke, especially in small and poorly ventilated areas, which suffer from health problems and leads to time-consuming. The woods which burns dry leads to more smoke.
About the product.
We have taken an aluminium container in which we have pasted asbestos sheets. These sheets are a bad conductor of heat and thus reduce smoke and prevent the container getting heated at an extreme level. At the bottom of the container, we have attached a fan by using a DC motor which runs on electricity or batteries. Talking about batteries, if a 9-volt battery is attached to it, it will approximately run for 25 to 30 minutes, whereas a scooter battery will work for 3 to 4 hours.
Solution.
We have created a modern version of our Sagdi, which has a fan attached to it. The fire, it actually helps the fire to take place easily, quickly and conveniently. Due to this, the problem of fire getting heated quickly, I mean the problem of fire getting extinguished quickly, is solved.
Targeted customers.
Our target customers are mainly rural areas households, farmers, and also industrial and construction site workers. Secondly, Sagdis are a good method for cooking dishes which require an even supply of heat or a smoky flavor. And as such, they have made a reassurance of caterers and restaurants too.
Competitors.
Government is our tough competitor as they provide subsidies and LPG pipelines, but they does not really work well because they do not reach all the villages or households due to system loopholes. This is our demo video.
Our pricing strategy.
Our selling price is rupees 1499 and our cost price is rupees 1310. And this price cost price was by purchasing the raw materials such as mortar at 140, asbestos sheet at 450, body color 100, white cement at 60, labor work 400, and other expenses at 140. Our profit is rupees 189 and that is 12.6%.
Our logo.
Orange color strokes symbolize fire and the white color with lines in the background symbolizes wind.
This is our Instagram page.
Except for social media marketing, our marketing plan also includes newspaper articles, newspaper advertisements, contests for caterers, and also live product demonstrations in villages.
This is our radio jingle.
सुराज सगड़ी, नए जमाने की सगड़ी। ज्यादा जानकारी के लिए संपर्क करें 9737-11399.
RTVC.
पकाया है। अच्छा जो भी है लगा दो।
थोड़ा सबर भी क्या करो, आते ही हड़बड़ाना शुरू।
अरे काहे इतना गुस्सा कर रहे हो?
अरे बाबूजी कुछ उपाय करो इस चूल्हे का।
उपाय? सारे आस पड़ोस में तो यही चूल्हा जलता है।
अच्छा चलो मेरे साथ। ये देखो नए जमाने का चूल्हा।
अब ना आंख चले ना सांस फूले, बचत समय और ईंधन की, मॉडर्न एयर रेगुलेटर टेक्नोलॉजी से बनी सुराज की सगड़ी।
महंगा होगा?
नहीं बिल्कुल अपने बजट में।
सुराज सगड़ी, नए जमाने की सगड़ी।
फॉर मोर डिटेल्स यू कैन विजिट अस एट आवर साइट।
Paid for journeys, not destinations. So this is our journey. This is the door where it all began. We started scribbling a lot of ideas. We dropped a few of them and proposed a few to Bijil Ma'am. We moved on with the idea of our innovative sagri. The process included writing down the problems faced by the traditional sagri, methods which would solve those problems. We kept working on our marketing area too. Every day was different. Every day we discovered something. Every day we learned something new. The most tough task was to make our idea into a real sagri. Not only we broke a few things, but also joined a few things. But somehow, we were able to paint it all. Our product, our hands, and our bond. There's a reason people love watching blooper reels of actors falling about laughing.
Ab na aap phule na saans chale. Hey, what's up? Achha.
Our customer review.
મને આ પ્રોડક્ટ બહુ ગમી. કઈક અલગ પ્રકારની સગડી છે જેનાથી અમને બહુ વાંધો ન આવે. પ્રેક્ટિકલી તમારી સગડી વધારે સારી છે. જેમ જૂની સગડીમાં મોટી ફૂંક મારવું પડતું આપણે, એવું આમાં કરવું પડતું નથી. જો અત્યારે અમારે પરચેસ કરવાની થાય તો અમે
We would like to thank Bijal ma'am,
Rushikesh Liya,
TGS Music Studio,
Raj Khat from Taste Me Catering,
and all the ones who helped us throughout the journey.
We have attached a DC motor and it is a fan is attached to it.
What fuel does it use?
Wood and
when we tried our demo, we used twigs, wood and a few pieces of cloth. We did not use any cattle dung because it produces a lot of smoke. And because of the asbestos sheets, it reduces the smoke as well.
Asbestos is an insulator that stops the heat from going outside. It does not absorb smoke.
We tried and there was like, because of, we did not use any cattle dung and because of that, there was less smoke being produced.
And also asbestos is a carcinogen. You know that? It can cause cancer basically. A lot of that if it's inhaled. Okay, so where does the fuel stay if I just... And then it heats from the bottom.
And twigs, right? So you've got all of that in your hand and now you begin. Well, how are you going to do it? I still have not figured what this is. And peep inside. No, I don't want to peep inside. I want you to see them, show me the working. Like open that window there and shove it in or whatever you're doing. And describe the process as it is. What is all that white on the side?
Those are the asbestos sheets. You have to put the twigs and the wood over here. And we can place a fire, and if we have a vessel over here and we want to add twigs or wood, any fuel, then we can open this so that we don't have to take the vessel out again and add fuel. So it's more convenient.
Okay.
And we have attached a fan. The fan is over here.
Okay. What does the fan do?
In the old sagris, we have to blow air, and which causes a lot of health problems. So when there is a fan, you don't have to do that. And personally, when we were shooting the TVC, we had to shoot the TVC in the old sagri. So when we did that, we saw that people are actually facing a lot of problems because we had to start a sagri over there and we had to blow air.
And it will blow off every 2-3 minutes and we had to again start it. So it
personally, we were coughing a lot, so we realized that it's actually more tough than it looks.
So how did you come by this idea in the first place? Sagri is not what would be in your mind.
We were planning to target rural areas first. And we were thinking that what problems they face and what should be the solution.
Okay.
We thought of many other ideas too, but then focusing the rural areas and their problems was maybe a good idea for us. Then we came up with this idea, Sagri. And then we thought it's not the only the rural areas, it's all also the caterers and the restaurants. They also face this. So.
And why asbestos? How did you latch on to asbestos? Some reason for asbestos?
Without asbestos, the container would get heated.
But why asbestos? How did you decide on asbestos? Did you consult someone?
We were actually researching about it, that what can we use, and we went to a person who knows about it. So they said that this asbestos is a bad conductor of heat, so your vessel would not get heated up very easily at an extreme level, which usual sagris get heated up. So then we.
But if I'm not wrong, there are fire bricks available in the
yes,
market.
Yes,
so it's a very lightweight and not carcinogenic, right?
Yes.
Okay.
What was your demo video? I didn't figure out the demo video. But that's on.
So it's not working, demo video. If it's working, can we have a look at it? Like play it from outside. Yeah.
On top of it. we thought of that, but then the flames which are coming were not really visible. So then the entire thing would not be.
Same flames were huge.
When we start the fire, due to the fan, the flames get high so that the vessel gets heated up. So we thought of putting a vessel here. So we tried, but then the flames and the things weren't visible. So we thought that for the demo video, a product should be clear.
Is there any regulator to the fan? Like, you know, can I regulate the, you know, how much of air that...
Speed.
Yeah, the speed of the air in the
we
sense...
We have not yet attached a regulator, but we've also thought about that. But it's a little more tough for us.
In DC motor,
it's still in country. So, we are trying to...
It can be.
It can be.
So, you can just use a potentiometer to control the resistance.
So, maybe a modification will be... Yes.
So, I think evaluate this as an idea. And probably version 2 of the, you know, that the technicalities and all can be suggested. That, you know, use these things to make the product better.
Yeah. And also please do not use asbestos.
Yes.
Right?
Sorry, we can change that.
And yeah, and when you say it will be pushed into the villages, so it's a nightmare. So just study the relevant materials that you can use. And the way I see it, it's just, you know, regular, when we go to this local tea people, they have this centrifugal blower. Have you gone to any local Chawara loco or iloko pasta? No, they have this thing, they keep rotating. It just blows the air into the sagadi, which does the work that you're doing. So the way I see it, yes, it's integrated into one, but I'm still unable to, you know, figure out the cause. And in villages, they use this thing, you know, big sheet of something, and then they just blow it like this. Have you seen? So, you know, they do it like this.
They fan it, or
it's the way I have seen it. Rarely I see people blowing into it because it's just too tedious. So they use something and fan the air.
Two customer reviews. Who was your first customer? Was it the owner of Tasty something? Okay. Why did you shoot him from so close, such a close angle? I was wondering why. Okay, that's one. Second is, who is the second lady?
Like, we went to a place near Wadi school, and the TVC place, it was her house. So we told that, would you do our demo video? Like, it would be best if
so you... So then did you demonstrate it with the fan and all the fire blowing?
Yes, we saw, like, we told her, like, this is our product and have this,
and
this is how it works.
We went there for shooting the TVC, we told what the product is. She uses the old sagri. So first she was impressed what we thought. And she said that we really like your product. So we thought that why not we take a customer review from her.
But she was not willing to, like, she does not want that her face was visible to all.
I'm not bothered about her face. So we did not. Yeah, just like big bite. But not about the face. It's basically, did you show the working product?
Yes, when we were shooting the TVC, we showed her once. Like, there were two houses. There were two people, because we went there with cameras and also people were watching us. We went to
a village. All right, presentation was good.
Yeah.
Good outfit. It almost looks like a Fab India ad to me. Yeah. Right. Good product. And I hope, like, with all the changes which has been suggested, it becomes a working thing. Yeah. Thank you.
Especially like the journey video with the voiceover. Very nice, guys. Very nice effort.
Voiceover
is good, yes. And then exactly, you know, talks about all the things you guys have done, and with all those, you know, phrases. It's very nice. Instagram, newspapers, I think once you guys have the product in place, you can think of the marketing later, because as you move on, you'll even have new platforms that you can tap into, especially for rural India. Yeah? Just like, after everything has been said, just one thing. In order to solve one problem, don't add more problems to it, like asbestos causing cancer. No, we don't want that later, okay? Just work on the product. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, amazing energy and presentation on stage. That was good. Didn't go unnoticed. And the collateral is
this.
Wait for your scores. All right. The score for this team is